Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you all my settings in game. I'll also give you some tips what you can use if you're playing on a PC to make the game smoother and make it easier for you to play. Let's just start up the game. Let's go into the settings. One sensitivity in game. 0.31999 in the settings in Roblox. I like higher aiming sensitivity. I use 1.2. FOV90. Toggle to sprint is off. Tap W to sprint is off. Aim key is P. Reload key is F. I like F. I don't know why. Fire mode key, I don't use it. It's an O, so I don't accidentally hit it. Knife key is E. Grenade is G. Sprint key, shift, it's normal, I think. Lower stance key, which is prone, control. Blood is off. Less particles, should be on. Alright. Everything else is on. So that's basically it. All my settings. Let's move on to the other stuff. Okay, so here's an example of what it looks like in game. You see the text is a lot better in my opinion. I'll just kill myself so you can see the kill feed and stuff as well. Right, so now we're on my desktop. The window I open here is the first link in the description down below. It's so you can alt+enter into full screen mode. Just click the link down here and you download it. I just put it here. There we go. And this is the second link, the FPS unlocker. Just click the first link here. And we can just extract it to the desktop. Over here. Okay. Let me close this down. All right. So this one, you just run it. Run anyway. And when you have this running, it will unlock your FPS when you start the game. So you can always keep that in the background. All right, now for this file. To get to the location where you need to put this, you just type Roblox in here, get the Roblox player, get the open file location, and then you do it again on this one. And now you're in the correct folder. Now, as you can see, I already had a folder here. I'll just put it over here. So you need to type big C, big S. And there we go. We just put it in here. And now you should be able to enter full screen mode in game. Alright. So now if you want to change the fonts, you can just go back here. And then in here. And here. And here is the fonts folder, you know. So just change out whatever font you want for the other one. And it will work in game. Thanks for watching, guys. See you around.